Have you seen Radar?
Last I saw him, he was in the officers' club having a touch of the grape.
Why? What's wrong?
Plenty. I just got a wire from the boy's mother in Iowa. Radar's Uncle Ed passed away.
Oy.
Yeah, oy.
What'd your mom say, Radar?
Mostly that she's okay. Uncle Ed's funeral is tomorrow. Everybody in the town is going to be there. Except me. Our neighbor, Mr. Whitsett, said that he would look after the farm till everything's settled, and then Mom can take over for herself. She says it's about time she gets off her fat you-know-what anyway.
It's not going to be easy for her, though, is it? As I remember, the lady has some high blood pressure.
Yeah, a little arthritis when it rains, too. But she says she's fine.
Quite a woman, your mother.
Yeah, I know.
Takes after her son. How about you, Radar? Are you all right?
Huh? Yeah, I'm okay. I mean, I don't want to be, but I guess I have to be. I'm the man of the family now.
That's right, son. And you're going home. Go get yourself a DA-7 hardship discharge and type your name on it.
I'm going home, sir?
Radar, Lord knows your mother is a strong woman, but she won't make it alone. You ought to be there with her.
You heard him right, Radar. Your time has come.
I'll notify the Red Cross, and they'll have I-Corps process your toot sweet. You should be home in time for Sunday night supper.
Save some leftovers for us.
Home? I'm going home?
Where you belong.
Just like that.
Yep, just like that.
Radar, I'm very happy for you.
Yeah. I'm happy for me, too.